Hi, let us see in this lecture 8th problem on Bode plot. Here g of s equal to 1 by 1 plus s tau is there. So in this also break frequency or corner frequency is 1 by tau only. So it is easy to remember, right? Now, so convert s equal to j omega, g of j omega 1 by 1 plus j omega tau. So what is magnitude of g of j omega? Equal to 1 by 1 plus omega tau whole square under root, right? And what is the angle of g of j omega? Angle of g of j omega equal to tan inverse 0 by 1 and this is tan inverse omega tau by 1, right? So this is, you can write tan inverse 0 minus tan inverse omega tau. So angle of g of j omega equal to this 0. This is minus tan inverse omega tau. Now, for this magnitude plot, apply log at both sides. 20 log base 10 mod of g omega equal to 20 log 1 by 1 plus omega tau whole square base 10. This one, can you write like this? 20 log 1 base 10 minus 20 log root of 1 plus omega tau whole square base 10, right? So this is 0 only. So minus 20 log base 10 root of 1 plus omega tau whole square. Now, omega versus minus 20 log base 10 root of 1 plus omega tau whole square. So here omega I am taking 0.01 by tau. So 0.01 whole square means it will be very small, right? So it is equal to log 1 only. So log 1 is 0 dB. And 0.1 by tau, if you substitute here, 0.1 whole square means 0.001, so again it is 1 only, 0 dB. And if it is 1 by tau, see 10 times I am increasing frequency. So here we will get minus 3 dB, but approximately I will take 0 dB only for simplicity. 10 by tau, if I take, you will get it. So now 10 square means 100. Now 1 is very small, right? So 100 means this is minus 20 dB. If it is 100 tau, now this is a 40 dB. What about phase? We have phase minus tan inverse omega tau. So this is tan inverse 0.01 is 0 only. This is also approximately 0. This is tan inverse 1 means minus 45 degrees. And tan inverse of 10 means minus 84 degrees. And tan inverse of 100 means it is minus 89.42 something will come. Here also you can observe omega is less than 1 by tau, this corner frequency, magnitude is equal to 0, omega is greater than 1 by tau, magnitude is minus 20 dB per decade. So it is decreasing, right? So if you draw now, omega here 0.01 by tau, 0.1 by tau, 1 by tau, 10 by tau, 100 by tau, right? And here I am taking magnitude, that is minus 20 log 10 root of 1 plus omega tau whole square. This is in dB. So here 0 dB, 20 dB plus 40 dB, and below is minus 20 dB, minus 40 dB, right? So if you draw this one, up to corner frequency it is 0 only. After that, it is 20 dB per decade, right? So it is decreasing. So omega less than 1 by tau is completely 0, and here is minus 20 dB per decade. Same plot, if you draw phase, so this is also y axis only, here phase I am drawing, here 0, 45, 90 degrees, here minus 45, minus 90 degrees. So at corner frequency you have a minus 45 degrees, at high frequency you have a minus 90, and low frequency you have a 0, right? So it will be like this. So this is phase plot, this is magnitude plot. So completely this is a Bode plot. Thank you.